Welcome for another video of Conrad Paranormal PI, Conrad Stevenson Paranormal PI. Oh my god, I really need to adjust some stuff there. Anyway, go to Dolores Locum at Jefferson Street. Cici, Cecilia is possessed. The shadows will be something else. Disembodied voice. Start talking in tongue. Shadows. Woman. User change. Something else. Not a possession. No, let's go to the archive. Suppose that it would be one of them. And no, let's put other. I don't care. We need to fix. I'm getting so Jefferson Street here I already have. That's the one here in Old Town. Yeah. One number of gold investigation. Yes, because dear Mr. Dare didn't want to show himself a lot. You can see 15 of 8. SVP, but I'm missing one also. Let's go.
I feel terrible about Dolores' situation. Possession is such a controversial topic, and quality help is often difficult to find. I guess the best thing I can do to help is determine if anything paranormal is going on in their home. If it is, then I should obtain as much evidence as possible. I'm sure I'll be able to find enough evidence to support their claims and put their minds at ease.
Oh yeah, trust me. You will find that. You will find it. Okay, also jewel. Change. Read and welcome to the new house. I found one piece here. While the ghost on fire, you can hear a lot everywhere in the house, but also you found appearing in the basement. And I found here second pickup. I've noticed that there is sometimes too many. When too many lights are on, it's quite not good, so. Okay. Okay. I'm not worrying about the demon because they don't know. Remember, I can leave. Remote. I don't know if there is more pickup to find. Oh yeah. The fan here are nuisance. Come on, open. With all the pick up there, normally I should have a full form. You have to take it twice. Once where you only see the eyes, and one in full form. First time that he ran after me, he appeared there. Don't tell me that it will be quiet now. Oh, come on. Outside. Garage. No, cold spot. It's only the cold spot.
Nothing paranormal about these temperature readings.
I didn't find you there. You're not even speaking. Where are you? Damn it. It's it was time that you manifest. Ah, there you are. That's the eyes.
Incredible. Sure. I captured a ghost on film. Wow, that's great audio evidence. Is there anything you'd like to tell me? Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me?
Sorry. Or not.
Is there anything you'd like to tell me? Is there anything you'd like to tell me?
Okay.
Wow, that sounded like a response. That is very interesting.
I love you, VP. Going to show much because it's quite a new one. I have all the EVP for the Diamond. Think for the drop. Come on, I want to be at least at 2. Gold. Any other pickup?
Looks like just a cold spot, nothing paranormal. While this is a high EMF level, it seems to be normal, although they may want to call an electrician to ensure everything is wired correctly. I'll keep that as audio evidence.
You're right here.
That was a very unusual noise. I'll keep that as evidence. I'll keep that as audio evidence.
You're not happy.
Hmm. not sure what's more impressive. I took the photo, or I'm going to survive this.
Nice, huh? Do we have any... No drop in the temperature. And even this disapparition... Somewhere.
Wow, that's great audio evidence.
That's laughing. Come on. This phone.
Nothing paranormal about these EMF readings.
Where are you? Ah, there you are. Here? But nothing. Nothing. No, no, come on, no.
Wow, that's great audio evidence. Rare to take a photo of a ghost.
You love that. Really, that you are going. Oh, come on. I'm going to see if it can possible that Mr. decided to go upstairs. No.
Looks like just a cold spot. Nothing paranormal.
Ah, yes, you're up there.
These temp readings are unusual. Something is going on here. These temperature readings are definitely paranormal.
He finally appeared. Not appeared, he finally gave the temp. EMF, I know that I left there.
While this is a high EMF level, it seems to be normal, although they may want to call an electrician to ensure everything is wired correctly.
Is there? It is a... Wait. Is there? will give me this. Stop laughing. Give me the EMF. I can't quite stay in place in this game. I'm always moving because I have to catch that EMF somewhere.
These EMF readings appear to be normal.
Come on, give me the EMF. Come on, give me the EMF. As you can see, it's a waiting game. Yeah. Just want the EMF. Yeah.
These lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating.
Where are you going? I know where you're going.
EMF meter yes. should not behave this way. This is paranormal.
Okay. See you. Bye. And that's the ghost on fire for Jefferson Street. I hope that we will have more ghosts. Two missing ones. I suppose that we will have some good. Good stuff. So, yeah. See ya.